Hello everyone, welcome to ITEAD Studio. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to DIY a smart fan. What I need is a power plug, an old-fashioned fan, a sonoff sensor and sonoff TH. First, wire a plug. Connect the live wire of the power plug to the live terminal of sonoff TH. Connect the neutral wire of the power plug to the neutral terminal of it. Second, in the same way, respectively connect the live, neutral or earth if any wire of the fan to sonoff TH. Plug sonoff sensor into sonoff TH. Press and hold the set button of sonoff TH for a few seconds. Download and install eWiLink. Hit the add device button in this app. Enter your Wi-Fi account and password. Click next. Name your device. Click the completed add button. Click OK. Now, you have added this device successfully. Hit the device icon, you can turn on the fan. Hit it again, the fan will be turned off. Hit the toolbar, you can see the current temperature and humidity. Switch the auto button, set the temperature boundary conditions. Higher than 35 degrees centigrade and lower than 30 degrees centigrade. Click OK. Put a cup of hot water near the sensor. Now you'll notice the temperature is rising. Look, as soon as the temperature reaches 36 degrees centigrade, the fan will run. Okay, let me put a cup of cold water instead. You'll see the temperature is falling. Look, the fan stops immediately when the temperature is lower than 30 degrees centigrade. Go to the bottom, click the timer icon, next click the add button to set a custom time to turn on or turn off the fan. Now, it's 6 to 12, I set the startup time as 5 to 12. Look, a minute later, the fan is running. Again, I set the shutdown time as 4 to 12. Look, the fan is off automatically after 1 minute. If you click the countdown timer icon at the bottom, you can also set the time schedule to turn on or off the fan. Just have a try. Thank you for watching.